I'm going to say, based on my skewed angle of vision, that the water probably runs that way and not this way. See, here we have a couple of inches, and then a step up, and over here, we just have a step up. So ostensibly, that area may be a couple of inches lower, but this is a lot lower. This is several inches lower than the inlet is over there. So it seems likely that water would have come this way. So the real question is what to do about it. Many times